Out here at the park today, we're going to fly a little PorkyQuad, which I call, it's a ZMR250 with the frame, and I put double arms on it. You can see there the arms are doubled up, and it's got huge 20 amp ESC self-flash Simon K's on there, and Lumineer 2206 motors. So this thing is about a 600 gram quad. Without the battery, so it's a heavy guy, but let's try and fly it and see how it does, and yeah, let's see how it goes.